everyone. This is Shirley Hudson of Hudson's Holidays Designs, and I want to show you my book, which is brand new, called Lovely Little Hand Embroidery. It has pincushions, wall hangings, and more. Something for every month and more. And I want to just show you my trunk show of goodies. Here is my little lamb. Life is crazy good. And this is for the month of May, but it could be for any time. Here's another project. Candy cane wishes and mistletoe kisses. Just framed in a hoop, which is really easy. Here's another one in a hoop. This is for Easter or April. It has sort of a glittery, sugary feel. And it's color tinted with crayons. Very easy. Another project is this birthday kitty. Little pillow. Sweet. And then there's a banner for November. Pilgrim with her turkey. There's two projects with a sort of banner look. This is one, and the other one is for February. And here is a cute little January snowman. One kind word can warm 3 months of winter. Here's a project for August. All the warm weather, sunflowers and bees. And a lot of these projects have a little bit of patchwork. Simple, easy to do. Here's a little shamrock for March. I added a few little wool shamrocks with buttons. And another project is this 4th of July type of wall hanging for July. She's got her firecrackers and stars, and these pinwheels remind me of fireworks. And this is one of my favorites, is this October witch wall hanging. It's pretty large. And it's just a sweet girl in front of a pumpkin, candy corn, kitties, cute little things. And I have a lot of pincushions. This is the long version, kind of a shorter one, and then this cute one. And also have shelf tucks, which is just little pillows that you can put out on your shelf, give to a friend. Here's Be Mine. Hello, Spring. And True Love, that's a good one for anniversaries or Valentine's. And Give Thanks. This one is for Happy New Year's. And I also have lots of mug rugs. Lots of different sayings here. And then that's where your mug will go, like this one. Like that. So I hope you enjoyed a little quick review of some of the projects in my book. Thank you.